Far boards, bouncing puck, kept alive by Walker. Elias Anderson after it. Going to get there in time and get some help on the keep along the near boards. Here's Velarde, stick handling to the slot. Late pass, they score! Walker with the finish. There was a delayed penalty upcoming on Colorado. Won't matter in the end. Walker has the Kings on the board.
Yeah, comes end zone again, right? End zone start. You get that start, you make it work. Now watch this play here. Velarde with a quick hand. I mean, the hands of Velarde right there are just impressive, and that's what's going to make him excel. You see him reach away from the defenseman in Patrick Nemeth. Nemeth's a big kid. 6'3", but Velarde's reach and then the quickness. And I've talked about it before, but also by moving the puck and keeping the puck moving, goalie doesn't know if you're going to shoot it or pass it. Defender doesn't know if you're going to shoot or pass it. Deception works. Pass on the stick, and Walker once again effective offensively.